Merry Christmas, friends. Welcome to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar, and today I am going to share with you all the recipe of strawberry cheesecake ice cream. So let's start. For that, we require 1/2 cup of cream cheese, 1/2 cup of condensed milk, and 1 tablespoon of strawberry crush. So first, in a mixing bowl, I will take 1/2 cup of condensed milk. Make sure it's chilled. And then to it, I will add the chilled cream cheese, 1/2 cup, and then whisk it nicely. Make a homogeneous mixture. Perfect. To this, I will add 1 tablespoon of strawberry crush, and then whisk it nicely. So just 3 ingredients. Perfect. Now transfer this into an airtight container, and then we're going to deep freeze it for up to 8 to 10 hours. After 8 hours, this is ready. So I'll scoop out the strawberry cheesecake ice cream, the Christmas special dessert. So please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Pinterest, Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.